You can't stop me.
Perhaps not like the others, but I have other methods at my disposal. Such as my cards.
As do I.
俺にデュエルを挑んだことを後悔させてやろう。
後悔？カイバ、僕たちの領域に招待するよ。次元領域デュエルにね。今からこのフィールドは次元の狭間にその場所を移す。
What's going on?
Mr. Mokuba, look up.
What's that?
Be careful, D.Va. Kaiba is a formidable adversary.
Duel!
I'll do the honors.
I draw!
Upset? Then I've got bad news.
I play my trap. Go, counter gate.
What's this? It stops your attack, and I get to draw a card. And if I should happen to draw a monster card, I get to summon it. Monsters, it's time to bring out one of mine. And as you can see, it's a looker. Feast your eyes on V-Jump, the cubic seed. You're keeping its attack points at zero? But the fun isn't over. Know why? Because I'm combining and transforming more V-Jumps. Forge into a new cubic beast. A cubic beast that is twice as powerful! Blade Garudia! It destroys two more of your monsters! You're wrong.
Behold! Stop at two blue eyes when I can dimension summon a third one. Blue eyes alternative white dragon.
There's more! No way!
This is what happens when a monster attacks V-Jump. They'll keep transforming into new and powerful forms! Observe! Vulcan Dragni, the Cubic King!
Say hello to
Next, I play the spell, Cubic Karma! Ah!
gone, my cubic beast transforms back into V'Jom. But the fun isn't over. And reveal to you its ultimate form! A form so powerful, it's no longer a mere king. It's become something even grander. Behold, Indiora Doombolt, the Cubic Emperor! Not surprising. You cower from power, while I embrace it. I summon another Blue Eyes Alternative White Dragon! Dragons fall one after another. So do any hopes of you winning this duel. Face it, you are finished! I use all three of my V'Joms to dimension summon once more! Emerge, Buster Gundil, the Cubic Behemoth! This monster can attack three times. First! Ah! Duel him again! What trickery is this? I draw! What's happening?
Egyptian god card, but how? Those no longer exist.
This can't be. When the Pharaoh left this realm, so did the Egyptian god cards. Do my eyes deceive me? How did Kaiba make the impossible possible and raise from the ancient beyond one of the Pharaoh's mightiest monsters?
I activate Obelisk's ability! By destroying all of my monsters, you take damage equal to Obelisk's attack points!
But your monster can't use its abilities!
It's no monster. It's a god! Attack! with Fist of Fury!
Escaping with it.